Someone a long time and you just want to kiss them just to see if they're a good kisser or not. There's nothing wrong with that, right? Stay. I feel nauseous.
Well, it's not funny.
Can you help me?
No. She's not coming near me!
You guys gonna kill each other now?
You know, it looks so hot. Help me. I need a doctor.
I don't wanna get sick. I don't want any of us getting sick.
We just don't wanna get it.
I see where you're at here right now.
He's coming towards us.
All right, back off.
He looked like he was skinned alive.
The party, man.
Is it safe?
Don't worry about that.
I see myself on death row.
I want to be a serial killer.
What a psycho.
One total misfit.
I've never met anyone who wanted to be a serial killer. It's pretty cool.
Chicks love these guys.
One totally killer plan.
First you need the type of a pattern like the Zodiac killer.
How about if I kill old people?
You could be Casey Nolan, the Dr. Kapoor of serial killers.
There's only one problem.
There's been another murder.
Anything but the stupid cops. Someone else got there first.
Well?
I bet with all the information they have, we can probably catch this killer.
I'm here to start to finish.
I'm just trying to rid society of some of its filth.
I dug up the papers about your past. You're finished. You're the one that's been bragging that you want to be a serial killer. Everybody's gonna find out about you.
Not if you're dead.
This guy's a psycho.
I'm the one who's helping. It's the rest of society that's diseased.